18 Forecast with meteorologist Sarah McKenna. Weather from where you live.
Good morning. Well, we are seeing fairly clear conditions to start off our day today. Not a whole lot of activity this morning. A little bit cooler, a slight breeze, but compared to yesterday's wind, this is nothing. Right now, it's 27 degrees in Lafayette, the same in Fowler, 26 in Rossville, 28 Kokomo and Danville. Rensselaer, the cold spot right now at 25 degrees, but regardless, all of these places below freezing. So certainly keep in mind this morning that black ice could be an issue after some melting snow just yesterday. Now, as we head through the day, it does look like we're going to be seeing those clouds increase with another approaching system moving this way. You can see those clouds that are going to be moving in across Lafayette as we head through the day today, mainly during the afternoon. In fact, live Doppler 18 Futurecast does build those in, and it looks like they should be here covering the area by 5. Even still, you'll notice they're pretty thin in nature, so I'm going with partly cloudy conditions there. As we head to the overnight, though, that's when we start to keep our eye on our next chance of rain showers. In fact, let's zoom in on this a little bit. You'll notice the first chance of rain builds through during the overnight hours. Then as we head into the day, it looks like the rain should all be clearing out. We're going to warm up to the 40s once again for a Wednesday. Then as we head into Wednesday evening, another chance of some showers, but the best chance of rain still holds off until Thursday. So for today, a mix of sun and clouds, a bit on the breezy side, 43 degrees for your high. Then for tonight, it looks like those clouds are going to increase, calm, 36 degrees for your low tonight, so we are going to be staying above freezing. And on Wednesday, a bit warmer with scattered showers possible. I'm not expecting to see much accumulation out of this, 49 degrees for your high on Wednesday. Taking a look at the rest of your live Doppler 18 forecast, the best chance of rain is actually on Thursday, but that's also when we're expecting to warm up to 60 degrees. Now, similar to what we're going to see on Wednesday, it is going to be very scattered in nature, so I'm not expecting this to be a day-long event. I'm not expecting much accumulation. I am expecting for us to be able to get outside and enjoy 60 degrees. But then a cold front moves across our area. That's actually going to be here early on Friday. And similar to what we saw yesterday, we'll be reaching that high of 57 degrees pretty early in the day and then seeing that temperature drop to below 40.